Welcome to Easy Click Academy. I'm Frank, and this is an Excel video tutorial on how to sum values in rows and columns. Let's not lose any more time. This is how it's done. There are more ways to sum values in cells. The one we'll present is the easiest and quickest. Here's a table with some data on sales of individual people in certain quarters. We'll use this table to show how the sum works. Let's say we want to total the sales for quarter one. We'll click into the cell C11 where we want to sum the sales. We'll find Home tab, Section Editing, and select Auto Sum. Excel automatically marks the cells which you might want to add up. If you need to change the range of the cells, click into the top right corner of the selected group and change the range as needed. In this case, we want to total all sales, so we'll leave the marked area as it is, from C3 up to C10, and press Enter. And here it is. That's the sum of all the sales for quarter one. If we want Excel to calculate the sum of the rest of the quarters, we can simply click on the cell where the sum for Q1 has been calculated, hover over the bottom right-hand corner of the cell, and drag the formula across the rest of the columns. You can use the same way to add up values in rows, which represents sales of individual people for all quarters. To add up the first row, we'll click on the cell under the column Total, and then click on Auto Sum, as you already know. Press Enter and copy the formula across the rows that need to be calculated by dragging the bottom left corner of the selected cell down to the Total column. Good job! If you found this video helpful, like us and subscribe to receive more videos from Easy Click Academy. Watch more videos that help you use Excel quick and easy. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.